you know, at in danger in Delhi. I cannot drive alone at night. I cannot walk on Delhi street in darkness. So what has changed? They make the same excuses. They make the same points. But what happened in the meanwhile is very important. They used our hope as a woman, as a voter. They used my fear of being a woman in Delhi to come to power. Did that really help the women? No. That's what I say when I talk about option, that nobody is going to fight for you. And this is very important, because you must remember this. Nobody is going to fight for you if you do not fight for each other. You must stand for each other. Only then your politician will be forced to stand by you. Thank you.